Sound check. Let's see what we're gonna do today. Is I'm gonna try to see if I can grab my light. May not be able to see, I don't know. Try to start working on this F7 unit. It has no power to it. Replace the couplers on here. Do the KD couplers, not the hook couplers anymore. Let's see. Check it out. That. Let's see. Now I'm gonna go this way. And this way along this. It may be out of view for a little bit. I'm trying to get this lined up where I can put the top on. something like this. This one is back technically together, pretty much, so once I hook this up, we are good to go. Okay, I'll go take it out for a run, to see how well this thing, this sucker runs, without motors, but they're just dummy guys engines, so I still gotta get a motor in them eventually, but I'm just starting to work on getting everything set up, basically. If you guys happen to be in the Albuquerque area, every Sunday over at the Wheels Museum, we're open. They'll have trains running and stuff, HO gauge, and so we have some Lionel stuff where if someone run Lionel for us. I may need to screw it into somewhere else. So, I'm just trying to see how. That's all of the fix extreme that I can do right now, guys.